Hello everyone, my name is Nagalaudi. I am from Ring 3. Today I am talking about our traditional jewelry which we call as Chandrahar. It is 5 generations old and had been passed from generation to generation, namely to the eldest daughter-in-law of our family. My mother got this necklace from my grandmother. She wears it occasionally on the festivals like Diwali, Tej and Dhanteras and Gangaur. This is one of my favorite necklaces in my mama's jewelry box. We worship this as a blessing of our elders and have a look at this worldly art painting. This painting shows us that we have a Rajasthani folk dance. The center person is playing the dhol. The other persons are dancing on the dhol's beat. I had made this drawing by using geometrical shapes like triangle and circle, and I had also tried some other paintings too.